I was never in support of your marriage with someone. That girl has brought so much pain and damage to us.
You were what?
Are you stupid? This child must die, your God forbid! This child must die! I will not calm down because my mother brought me. Are you talking back at me?
You know my stepson, Benny.
Your co-wife's son
is looking for a wife. You can push Usonwa to him.
Alice, I will be very, very happy if you will make this work.
But the ball is in your court.
What is going on here?
Stop you again. Shut your mouth!
Did you realize I am your senior sister?
No, I am not your girlfriend. I can never bear. Have you ever seen my pants? All the pants you're wearing, I bought them in all the market in our village. Isn't that Simonia for them? You see?
Oh, gosh!
Oh, God! You never said that. It's okay. I want you like
me. Mom!
What will you think? If you haven't learned anything, have you not learned to concede your anger?
You are taking your elder brother's girlfriend!
Yeah, please, before your husband decided to pick another wife shortly after he married you.
You seduced him.
Hey! Look at how you reduced your throne to ridicule.
Because I am pregnant, you can talk to me anyhow, and you go scot-free. Because of this stupid girl!
This flaming cold, stupid girl is my wife and the queen of this village.
If I land you a slap, your head will spin 360 from your neck. Are you stupid? Are you talking back at me?
This palace will not contain both of us.
We are no longer comfortable with you wearing the royal robe. So he wants you to burn all of them.
Burn my royal robes?